All right, so four random games this week. Wait a minute, I came out with three before, so technically it would be seven, but then again, it's not.
Rashid, come in. Over. Vanessa, you there? God damn it.
Hey, Pete.
Michonne, what are you doing here? Your shift isn't for another hour.
Couldn't sleep.
Having those nightmares again. You holding up okay? Don't worry about you. You're not the easiest to read. It's hard to tell how you're really doing.
Well, I'm not great.
Hang in there. This stuff you're dealing with, it's not gonna go away overnight. Just please tell me if, you know, if it gets as bad as it did.
I just need to keep busy.
Oak! Oak!
What?
Get down here. Michonne's taking your shift.
2 minutes!
I still haven't heard from Rashid or Vanessa. It's not like those guys to be in a contact for this long. We trade every time I come through, same spot. Everything's just gone. It just doesn't make sense. Their boat is always anchored right on the dock.
You'll find them.
Hope you're right. Maybe we can pass by again on our way back. Listen. You hear it? You hear it, right? Sounds like a woman's voice. Vanessa, that you?
I think I hear something, yeah.
Hard to make out, though.
Hey.
Michonne?
Again with the shortwave?
I'm not just giving up. This bay was full of boats just a year ago. They went somewhere.
Well, if they left, it was probably for good reason.
Then I want to know why. Hello? Hello? Can you hear me? Hello? You heard it that time, right? She said help.
I don't know, Pete. Didn't sound like Vanessa.
But it's someone. She might know what happened here. No, damn it! We're losing the signal. Look, if we don't start caring about the people that are out there, we're no better than the damn walkers.
All we'll find out there is trouble, Pete.
I mean it. What's the point in just surviving? We gotta do better than that.
All right, so let's help her.
At least someone gets it. You're the only one on this boat that even comes close to understanding. Not Berto. Not Sadiq. Especially not fucking Oak. You know there are people worth helping. Take over for me, okay? I'm gonna turn the boat around.
Where are you?
Anything?
I heard her. Barely.
I knew it!
Oh, this is a bad idea, Pete. You want to find more people. You're forgetting what people are like.
What is she doing?
Shit!
What the...
Oh, bloody hell!
Who's that? Can't see a damn thing!
Everyone okay? Berto! Sadiq!
You guys better get up here!
What do we hit?
Hell if I know! I can't see a damn thing!
Berto! Hold the wheel steady! Take in those sails, now! Sadiq! Get down!
Are you all right?
Thanks for the save.
Jesus! Oh, get the jib under control!
Damn shortwave. You just had to take us in close, right into a fucking rock!
Hey, I've been sailing these waters for years. There aren't any rocks here.
Well, then what the hell was that?
Something else.
You said it yourself. Something's going on around here. This place isn't safe anymore, Pete. Your friends are gone, and whatever scared them off is gonna find us next. I told you this was a bad idea.
You're just being paranoid.
It's not paranoia if you're right. We're stuck out here, nowhere to go.
Stop. We need to free the boat. That's our priority.
She's right. All this talk isn't doing anything to get us out of here.
That girl on the shortwave. What if she's part of it?
Guys, pull it together. Oak, Sadiq, get those sails tied down. Once we've checked for damage, we can haul off. Ease our way out. Go on! Michonne, what exactly did she say?
I asked where she was, and she said, Mob Jack. I couldn't make out more than that.
Michonne, take these. See if you can figure out what we got stuck on. Just see if we're close to anything. I mean, I need to know what our options are. We just need to get ourselves moving again. For all our sakes. Yeah, I know. I'm working on it.
Looks complicated. Pete.
Whatever we ran into, did a goddamn number on the boat. Damn.
To see out there. Hey, Pete. Figured out what we're stuck on.
Damn. At least it's not Rashid's boat.
Hey, Michonne. Hope no one's still on that boat. I don't want to die like that. Sorry. I just seen a lot of bad shit go down. I don't want to see this fall apart, you know? I've seen better places than this get torn to shreds. I like it here.
You're not the only one.
I shouldn't let him see me slacking off like this.
Need to find some food soon.
Hey, Michonne, we could use a hand here.
Hey, we gotta bleed the wind out of this sail.
I stand by what I said. Pete isn't cautious enough.
Look, he's just an optimist.
You call it what you like, but we shouldn't be trying to find people. We should be staying the hell away from them. Look where we are. You think this is an accident? Damn wind. Grab it. Grab it!
You're saying this is a trap?
People do anything to survive these days. And to get their hands on a boat like this...
Oh, you think you got it all figured out, don't you? Thanks. We can think of it from here.
These things are ancient. No wonder they broke.
See anything out there?
Looks like an old ferry.
Could be worth checking out. You know, extra parts, maybe some food.
Maybe. It should start producing fruit one of these days.
Find anything?
Saw a ferry. Maroon near the shore.
A ferry? Didn't see a ferry last time I was here. Tiller lever's shot. Snapped in two.
The what?
Tiller lever. Connects the wheel to the...
Look, I don't know shit about boats. Just tell me what you need, Pete.
Might have what we need to fix this damn thing. It's the best option we got.
Let's get to that ferry. I don't want to be stuck here any longer than we have to be.
Can't argue with that. Maybe we can find some sign of Rashid's group. Let's round up the crew. Michonne and I will scout the ferry, see what we can find.
All right, so we're just gonna sit around waiting for you.
You wish. You've got work to do.
You didn't answer my question, though.
Oh, Christ, here we go again.
Guys.
You three. Catch the boat, pull her out of here, and lay anchor near the shoreline.
Got it.
Don't go anywhere. Stay near the boat and keep her safe.
to turn into a rescue mission? Forget his friends, right? Best get the parts and get back here. Pete means well, but you know what they say about good intentions.
We'll get what we need and get out. That's the plan.
Good.
Come on, let's get going. You ready? Sure it's quiet out here, huh? Not a sound. Kind of peaceful in a way. Don't you think?
Probably a good sign. Trouble usually isn't quiet.
I suppose that makes you the exception. You know, something's really been bothering me, and I have to ask.
What?
Do you think this looks dumb?
Oh, what?
I don't know. Oak's been giving me shit about it. Says I look like a pirate. What do you think? Be honest. I want to know.
Oh, fuck Oak. What does he know?
I knew you were all right. I think it ties the look together. Knew I'd get you to loosen up sooner or later. You're always so serious. It's gotta be exhausting. I'm sure you have your reasons. Just makes it hard to get to know people.
Don't test your luck now.
You know, when we first brought you on board, never thought you'd decide to stick around. You didn't talk to anybody. I just assumed you'd take off the minute you got your strength back. But I keep expecting to wake up and find this dinghy gone. And you with it. But here you are. Haven't got sick of me yet.
What can I say? You're not terrible company.
I'm flattered. When we met, you were... I mean, I saw what you were about to do. You haven't had it easy out there. I know you mostly keep it to yourself. I don't want to make you talk about it. Unless you want to.
I wasn't gonna do it. I hope you know that.
I didn't know that. You know, before this, I was just on my own, like you were. Convinced myself I liked it that way. But after a while, I just... Guess I should have kept my mouth shut, huh? I can't believe it. Jesus.
Thanks for having my back.
Me? No, you did all the work. Yeah, that's twice you saved my life. I don't like this. Might be someone who can tell us where everyone went. There's no sign of anyone. Just those fucking crows.
Something might have scared them off.
I hope you're right. Maybe they found someplace better. Well, unless we can find another boat, looks like we're stuck here. Looks abandoned. Doesn't mean it is, though.
We'll figure something out.
Glad you're feeling so optimistic.
Looks like there's two ways in. The ladder or the window.
Thank you. it up!
Hmm.
Thank you. Did you get the final backup turbos going?
Everything is wired evenly. We've hedged our bets as much as we possibly can.
So that's it? Enough power to run Pathos 2 until the next apocalypse. We're ready to go.
I really really hope we didn't mess anything up. I don't want to have to come back here again.
Relax, it's over. We're going to Theta.
Maybe we should seal more blocks. I don't trust the helpers to let this place run in peace.
We've sealed everything. Everything from the barracks to the comm center. If anyone ever sets their foot here again, they're going to have a hell of a time getting around.
here.
Hey, are you there? I found the dome ceiling.
Oh, that's better. Simon, was it?
Jared. Simon Jared.
Hi, Simon. I'm Catherine. Have you figured out what's going on yet?
Me? I was hoping you'd have some answers.
I probably have some. What do you want to know?
Where do you even begin? I mean, what is this place? How did I get here? And why do the robots talk like they're people?
Well, you're at Epsilon, clearly. Have you never been there before? Where did you work?
The Grimoire in Toronto. Is that really important?
No, I mean, where did you work at PvZ 2?
I don't know what that is.
That's unexpected. Did you come directly from Toronto?
Yeah, I did. And it was very unexpected.
Have you seen any people? Like, staff or field technicians?
Only robots. Crazy ones. Except for one. I think he said his name was Carl. He was okay, but I'm pretty sure I accidentally killed him by turning off the power.
Oh. Well, you know, robots don't feel anything, so. Yeah.
What was that? No!
What's going on?
I think this place is about to collapse. What do I do?
How is this possible? This is insane! Yeah.
Brasky. Come on!
Amy, where are you?
The fields. I had to leave.
Is Carl with you?
It all went to hell.
Hold on. You got the power automated, right? The plant is safe? We need the power to keep the sites running.
Oh, fuck the power! Fuck you, Strasky! The machines killed Carl.
Aw, shit. All right, calm down. It'll be okay. Can you get back to Theta?
Yeah. I think so. I'll head for the shuttle, the aux.
Good luck, Amy. Rooting for you.
Thank you.
Let's hope the shuttle's still working. Where did I get a flashlight? Jesus Christ! What the hell?
I guess it's a good thing we never had any kids. Hard enough looking my parents in the eyes. They're going to a bomb shelter upstate, by the way, along with your dad. I'm guessing someone will help them send you a message somehow. I mean, I hope they will. Hell, I'm not even sure you'll get this message. If you do, I want you to know I never blamed you for following your dreams. I was just mad it didn't fit better with what I imagined our lives would be. I really wanted the picket fence, big family, you know? I guess what I'm trying to say is, I'm proud of you. And even though it's been difficult to be separated from you, I regret nothing. I'm happy. And I really wish I was able to say this without the sky falling down.
Can I help?
He won't let me die. Nothing is allowed to die.
What happened?
An accident. Fixing the power. I was going to Theta.
Anything I can do?
If you see Masters or Holland, tell them I need help. Okay? Amy needs help.
She deserves it.
Yet it's not her fault that she has a huge crush on
me. Hannah's been making the moves on him. I'm just looking out for my girl, Em.
Just because he's class prez doesn't mean he belongs to everyone. Mike is my man.
Hey, Em, I'm not anybody's man.
Whatever you say, darling.
Hey, Hannah.
Hey, did you see that? Dad said it'd just be us this weekend. Josh. Jeez, Josh. Once again, brother, you've outdone us all. Oh my God, what did our naive sister get herself into now? I got your note.
Glad you could make it. Maybe we should start with a little, you know, making out and see where it goes from there. Thank you.
Oh my god.
She's taking her shirt off.
What? Oh my god.
Matt, what are you doing here? Hannah.
I'm sorry, Hannah. Hey, this all got out of hand.
Just a stupid prank.
Hey.
You guys are jerks. You know that? Hannah! Josh! Josh! Fuck! Guys, there's someone outside. What the hell? Hannah! What's going on? Where's my sister going?
It's fine. She just can't take a joke.
It was just a prank, Han. What did you do?
We were just messing around, Beth. It wasn't serious.
You jerks! Hannah! Hannah!
So, should we go after her?
You know, I kind of think you're the last person she wants to see right now, Mike.
Oh, shit!
Where are you? What was that? Hannah! Hannah! Hello?
Hannah!
Oh my god, you must be freezing. Here, take my coat. I'm such an idiot. I'm so dumb. Hannah, Beth? Jesus. No!
Before we begin, there are a few things I need to make sure you understand. You see, no one can change what happened last year. The past is beyond our control. You have to accept this in order to move forward. But there is freedom in this revelation. Everything you do, every decision you make from now on will open doors to the future. I want you to remember this. I want you to remember this as you play your game. Every single choice will affect your fate and the fate of those around you. So, you have committed to commence with this game. This is significant. And I want to help you see it through. Sometimes these things can be a little scary. Even terrifying, but I'm here to make sure that no matter how upsetting things may get, you will always find a way to work through it. Hmm? All right, we will start with a simple exercise. Could you please pick up a card? And I want you to look at the picture on the other side and tell me what you feel about it. It is essential that you answer honestly in order to get the most out of this experience. So, how did that picture make you feel? Remember, be honest. Okay, honesty is good. What do you think it is that makes you feel uneasy? If it is something you cannot see, then why does it make you feel uneasy? I mean, is there something in the house? Huh. So, if it's not in the house, then where do you think it is? Can it be in the field? Wow. I see. And is this threat human, or is there some other fear that you have that you would like to talk to me about? So you think there's a person in this field that is a threat to you? That's quite intriguing. Ah, well. Perhaps we can explore your fears a bit further in our next session, I'm afraid. We've run out of time.
Spare me over till another year. Today is the one-year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy that took place on Mount Washington. Annie Klein was in charge of the investigation.
Thanks for having me, Marty.
This is an update on Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
1 year ago tonight, the Washington girls left the safety of their parents' lodge and headed out into a snowstorm.
Foul play.
Not officially, no. There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. He had warned them against pursuing their construction project and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
My officers did search the grounds, but the girls themselves couldn't have made it that far.
Something about that mountain seems to breed tragic events.
More than you know, Marty.
Thank you for joining us, Annie. With all the Washingtons tonight, their son Josh, on this, the anniversary of the mysterious disappearance of Hannah and Beth Washington.
Well, hello, friends and fans. All right, let's do that again. All right. Well, hello, friends and fans. It's beyond awesome to have you guys all back this year. First off, I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back to the annual Blackwood Winter Getaway. So, let me just let you know, let's take a moment to address the elephant in the room for a second. I know you're all probably worried about me, and I know it's gonna be tough on all of us going back after what happened last year, but I just want you all to know, it means so much to me that we're doing this, and that I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together, and I'm thinking of them. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you, and just share some moments that we'll never forget for the sake of my sisters, and, you know. Okay, so let's party like we're fucking porn stars, okay? Make this one trip we will never forget, all right? Yes!
Someone there?